He happens to be a behavioral therapist for senior citizens when he's not boxing. He loves boxing and says he can't live it.
Boy, that was pretty. Incidentally, I should point out, he's the youngest main event fighter that we have ever had here on top. I think he'd like to get a little bit of work in. Digging that left hand, that is a tough punch.
39 of the 53 punches that Del Hoya threw last time were power hit to carve out several decision wins.
But he does show not only patience for a guy who is an amateur fighter, but he's right on balance.
Doesn't see a guy who this early in his career was fighting as a main eventer and showing you these kind of skills.
I want to move him up to 10 rounds.
They will quickly.
In fact, they're talking about that goes Alexander against the left hand.
And thinking, man, this guy's stronger than I thought.
Look, if you watch De La Hoya as an amateur, you would think that. That's true.
A couple of ways to get this up.
Right hand drops Alexander again.
These are the punches that would knock somebody down.
Stop the fight. And De La Hoya has
Pride of East L.A., the Golden Boy, Oscar De La Hoya.